With wings on her feet and Christ in her heart, Francina McCourie prepares for the 2012 Olympics in London. The 23-year-old graduate of Hampton University in Hampton, Virginia, will compete in the 400 meters and the 4x400-meter relay. The 400 meters is a grueling race, a near all-out sprint for a full lap around the track.
This is a tough race, but you know, if you have faith in God and faith in yourself and just faith in your training and you know what you've been working towards, it can be fun. You know, it's all about your mindset.
Francina is definitely focused, currently holding the American indoor record for 400 meters. She puts in the work on the track and in the weight room. Her training paid off in June when she placed third at the U.S. Olympic trials, earning a spot on Team USA.
It was just great to see my dream unfold before my eyes.
Francina already has one gold medal on her resume. She anchored Team USA to victory in the 4x400 relay at the World Championships in Korea last year. But there's something special about Olympic gold. She says hearing the national anthem at the Olympics would be a dream come true.
I can't even describe the feeling. You know, last year at World Championships, I got that opportunity and it was so much emotion, you know. At first, I thought, you know, I'm just going to stand up here and get a medal, but you just feel so proud, you know, to see them raise your flag the highest.
Ultimately, Francina says she wants to win for Jesus Christ.
I tell my friends and family all the time, Jesus is the one who gave me this ability, you know. I can't get out here and run on the track by myself, you know. It's all him. He blessed me with this talent, and I just want to use it to glorify him.
And this Olympian believes no matter how fast she runs, it's important to not get ahead of Jesus, making sure he is leading the way on and off the track. Mark Martin, CBN News, Hampton, Virginia.